Thank you, Barnabas. Let's see what this thing can do. Ship the oar!
Captain! Another ship! Look at the size of that thing!
She's on there. The Tempest, Phila. She's on that ship.
You need I don't need anything.
Tempest. Neither of us has to die.
You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done. Fila! You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years!
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Fila.
What?
I know what I am. Amorgus gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest.
You don't have to prove anything to anyone, Fila. You don't have to be the Tempest. You can just be you. That's enough. Don't you see that?
No.
We might be Tainted Ones, but that doesn't make us who we are.
No. I control my fate. I control my future!
Please, Fila. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
She needs you, Cleta.
Please! You still have family! You still have me!
Mater!
You're my daughter, Phil. I should never have pushed you away. I have always been so...
Mater! This is all your fault, Eagle Bearer. Your fault! I'll carve you from the face of this world!
Face me!
They said you were dead, Eagle Bearer!
Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Fila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Mater, please don't die. I have... There's still so much I need to say.
You're my daughter, Phil. I have always been... so...
Alexios. No simple life for us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this. Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
At least they're together now.